Tennessee.
Lord, I've really been real stressed. Down and out, losing grass.
I'm here at the Laurels Community Center, and I'm with my buddy, let's call him, Fred.
Lucky is my nickname.
We'll call him Lucky then.
Well,
back in the 90s, when I was a young teenager, we used to come down to this store. We used to have cigarettes, gas, all that kind of stuff. You know, typical moms and pops kind of store. And this gentleman ran it. So, Lucky, what have you been doing lately? How's business?
I've been working on a lot of things between cars and log cabins and putting flowers out.
So, you've turned this into a makeshift mechanic shop slash...
I wasn't allowed to have a beer permit to sell beer to the pop player. Remember the day.
Right.
I made it in a garage and community center where I sit out here and watch thousands of cars go by every day. Do you want to ride in the backseat of a Caddy? Chop it up,
do it die. These were like $2 back then. What are they now like? Where?
Look at a thing of the past. Oh boy.
And today we're going to kind of showcase a little project that I thought stood out. And it is underneath this skirt right here. And we're going to take a little peek under her skirt. Lucky, could you tell me what we're looking at here, sir?
Real.
That is a work of art. I love this new line of Dodge, what they're coming out with. Very. I'm just going to... Exactly. That's where I'm stopping at the same time. So we're going to kind of roll over here a little bit and get to whole view. Nice. Basic set. It's a basic set of rims is what I like. It's not too flashy, not too look at me. I love that. But what we're going to do is we're going to give her a bath because she has to go out tonight. She has a date, so we're going to take care of her. It's been around forever, man. And anyway, we're just giving her a little dentist appointment, looking for any cavities here, but I don't see, brother, I don't see not a nair cavity. She's ready for her date, I think. Little tidbit, did you know that these things are made in Canada? Wow. Could you show me where that tag is? All right, right there's a shot of what we're working with here. That's the power. What do these do? About 180? Yeah? But that's wild, man. I had no idea. But anyway, this has the black suede interior as she's just been shined up a little bit. But isn't that pretty?
I love the interior.
That logo, sir, that's what I like, man.
That logo says with the car.
That logo says I drive fast. Simplistic dash, great highlights on it. Touch screen. Comes equipped with the dream catcher and the cherries. Yes, it does. And it is a 6-speed. So, a lot of cars don't do this anymore. This truly is a work of art. Yeah, exactly. But anyway, we're gonna pan around her one more time. just to give you an idea of what... Yeah, man. That suede is awesome. Little details.
That's the first time I've looked under this hood.
Yeah, there's some little details,
it's
man.
Clean. Solid.
Just the little details that make it what it is. That even looks like a front end of a car, like a Pontiac or something.
Yeah.
Don't it, a little bit?
Yeah.
But anyway, man. Lucky, I appreciate your time today, and I just came down to the country club to see what you was into, and it looks like you're doing a lot, sir. Anything you want to tell the world before I leave you?
Hey, I'm happy to be with this car. I got screwed on the first one, but I scored $100.
Yeah, this is what happened. This tells me you live righteous. So anyway, sir, I'll see you again next time.